Hello and good evening. Welcome to my first playthrough of Mowing Simulator. Excuse me. So welcome. And already thank you for the two likes. It goes awesome. And I'll say hello to Ma and to anyone else who may be in the background. So yeah, if you are new here and you want to see more and more content, please hit the subscribe button. If you do like the video, then please give me that little like. And also, if you want to join my Discord is in the description. So come out and hang out. So, first off, we're going to just boot the game up. So, how are we all this fine Thursday evening? And I do apologize for the little bit of a glitch at the of my starting screen. Don't know what was going on, but I managed to sort it. Okay. Spare me a second, guys. I'm just turning that music off. Okay, and there we go. Now you should be able to hear the game. Create new career. Should we play with two tools or skip two tools? Let's play with two tools. Let's get started. Okay, career mode. In this mode, you create your own lawn mowing company and build its reputation. As you expand your company, you can hire employees, purchase more mowers, and unlock new contracts. But first, your company needs setting up with a name, logo, and uniform. Okay. Company name. Well, you know it's all going to be Casper Gamer 721. Oh, I won't. Okay. Put in a company logo. Okay. Ooh. So what you do? Company logo. Yeah, I like that one. Okay, edit player. Okay, player name. Well, it's obviously going to be a same name. Okay, avatar. So you move your mouse and then, so you don't have to press for it, you just go. Okay. Already done player name, avatar. Change hat. Let's go for dark that blue. Yay. Confirm. Okay, and it's a logo placement. Front and back. Okay, uniform colors, primary color, and obviously it's going to be blue. Confirm. Secondary color, light blue, or should we go that light blue? Or that light. Now let's go for that light blue. I like that. Hey, copter! I need to start doing this so I can stream. I'll be back to shadow mode when I can. Okay, Copter. Appreciate you being here, buddy. And I do thank you for modding in the background. So I do appreciate. Hey, Linda. How you doing? And I hope the sounds are okay because I've now got my mum and my dad and my brother-in-law and my sister saved up and got me a new streaming deck. Well, not a new streaming deck, but a streaming deck. And I was setting it up. Busy setting that up this afternoon, and they got because they got it for my early birthday present. Because they're the ones that popped that because they're the ones that come up the other night, that a surprise popping, and they those going up to Scotland. So, confirm, okay, confirm, confirm, okay. Which one should I, yeah, I like that one. Test drive. Oh, yep. Let's do that one. So yeah, they got me in another stream deck. Makes it easier for me to change scenes and mute. F to enter the vehicle. Okay. Hold set to start engine. Okay. Use I and D change the stop. Use E, hang on. Let me turn down the sound effects. Okay, is the sound was that too loud for you guys? You are overloading. At the wrong height. It doesn't say the height. Okay, contract type, general cut. Cut height range 500 centimeters to 600 centimeters. Okay, now you are overloading it. Keep pressing the engine door. If you want to get off the vehicle for any reason, press and hold. Okay. This is a bit. Hey, Mini. How you doings? And thank you all for the free lights, you guys are awesome. I'm just figuring this whole mowing lark out. Because for some reason... Okay, now, add what? F to enter. Z to start the engine. Use I and B to change. Keep going up. Hang on guys, I'm just gonna check the controller buttons. Right, so I'm gonna invert my controllers because when I'm pressing forward it goes down when I want it to go up. always sprint off, I don't want this sprint toggle. Okay, confirm. I want to know the controls. Okay, so W, A, S, and D is doing a movement. Mouse, camera. Sprint is. Can't tell what it is, but. Okay, control is Pro View, Hold, Reset Camera. Tab is Toggle Cruise Control. Okay. So W, accelerate, increase cruise control speed, brake, V, change camera, Z, start engine, hold, stop, blades, in F, interact, EC change cut height, T and I throttle, Q lower deck front mount, vehicles only, get off vehicle hold. Okay. Well, that invert don't work. Invert. Move it along, dee 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 dee. Need to get used to the mask. Okay, so I have it on cruise control. That's better. I'm just going to bend in circles here. Making me dizzy. Right, so. Let's do it that way. Imagine when I hit that far, it will let me finish the basic test drive. Certainly days off of me. reverse onto the trailer. What I did. I reversed onto the trailer, so why in it? Recover. Queue change. So change first onto the trailer. I got it on. I'll be first onto the trailer. Okay. Dry, it still says. Well, I'll be first onto the trailer. What's going on here? Think there's it's a bug in this game because I am. Okay, now what into the trade? What do I do then? I'll be first onto the trailer. I reversed onto the trailer. What's going on? Maybe I got refuel it. Let's refuel it then. I don't know. I've never seen this happen before. Yeah, but As you can see, I'm the first one onto the trailer. It's telling me you're the first onto the trailer. Contract complete, reverse onto the trailer. It's so confusing. Alright, let me have. Oh, what do you keep doing that for? Okay, let me have a look here. Okay, controls. Steerable movement, because I'm pretty sure I've got empty that thing, but it's not doing. Pro view, reset camera, toggle cruise control, start engine hold, start blades, change camera. Brake reverse, decrease cruise control, accelerator, decrease cruise control, interact, change cut height, throttle. Well, it's not saying that, but I'm wondering if I've got to empty it first before I reverse it onto the trailer, but load it and get off. See, there's nothing. Oh, we are. Okay. Now let's try it. Now I've emptied it. Now let's try it. Contract complete. See, I'll reverse on the, on it. Have I got a? Not going yet. We've got to tell someone or what? We've got to go to the fence. To the door. I'm trying to figure this out because I am on the trailer and it's not telling me anything. Do you wish to continue with the current contract or cancel? Yeah, I'm quitting. I'm not sticking around there. We've been day trying to figure that. Okay. Okay, purchase vehicle career mode. Okay. I'll take that one, thank you. Okay, so. Well, I had to quit it. But now I get to purchase. So, let's. On garden, contract setup. Okay. Employee. Me. Vehicle. Okay. Okay. Start. Okay. Let's do get let's start earning some money instead of figuring out what I'm doing a goddamn test run. Oh, okay. Confirm. Okay, enter. Okay, didn't see it. Ground check phase, career mode. At the start each contract, you have a small period of time to find and remove any objects on the grass, and that could either be damaged or damage your vehicle. You can choose to skip the ground check and have objects automatically removed by interacting with your mower, but this will mean you don't earn money on or RP. Okay. Okay. Okay, same for Then one object. Okay. Another one. F the print, there we go. Yay! Did it in the time limit. Yeah, boop, 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 boop. Start up your vehicle and drive over to them. Keep coming through. So what height does she want? She wants it between 500 and 600 centimeters. Okay, 500. Yeah. Use Q to lower raise. Okay. Gotcha. There we go. Oh, I do like this mower. Huh? Motor overloaded. Oh, I know that. Put some cruise control in. I don't think any of you guys want me to come mow your grass, do you? And that quite well. You're getting it. Okay guys, a question for all of you. What do you, so far what you're thinking, do you think this could be a good game, or do you think it's boring, or you tell me, what do you guys think? Because it also gives me ideas of whether I'm going to continue to read this one. Thank you. 5%. Those games we can have to get a little bit hidier than here, a little bit easier to get that thing. Tell me that I've got a curve in. Must get cover for something. just missing it. Welcome back, and you got dinner? Yes, no worries. Cooked carrot. Making me hungry. I'm missing Libary bits here and there. But to be honest, I might not be streaming this much longer because I think this is going to be like a off-stream game for myself, really, relaxing. It's not. It's just. I don't know, it's fun, it's relaxing, but it's going to be like an off-stream one. I'll just start it. Hang on for a little bit longer. How did your demo stream go, cut on it? If you don't mind me asking. I just want to know because I want to know if people are enjoying it, do you want to see more of this, I'm going to carry on. Because otherwise, I'll come back to another stream, another game. Okay, it worked that time. Okay, I am just going to mute the game because I want to talk to you lovely viewers. Okay, thanks, Copter. What do you guys think of it so far? What your of this bit you've just seen, do you think this is boring? So be honest, do you think it's boring from the stream or do you think it's fun and relaxing? I think it's fun and relaxing, to be honest. It's fun and relaxing, but I just want to know how you guys think, and that will give me an idea whether I want to carry on, or come back with another game. I just want to, just get your opinion on it. Don't get me wrong, I am, it's relaxing, it's enjoyable, but I just need to know that if you guys are enjoying it. Next vehicle garage. Okay, I've watched it before and it's a very relaxing game. I've seen folks do silly things as well, but in all I enjoy it. Okay, I didn't get to watch you, but okay, that's good. Okay, it's good to hear that my viewers enjoying it, so we'll carry on. But thank you for answering that, because I don't want to continue if it's boring my viewers, and so it's a good thing. So let's do another one then. I do appreciate it. Because I have seen mixed views, and I have seen other streamers play this as well. It's all mixed. It's up there and up there. And yes, this is good. Yeah, it's good. It's yeah. Oh no, it's a good game. I just wanted to know if the viewers are enjoying it, so I know I can continue. If you get what I mean. Okay, let me confirm that. Okay, maintenance. Okay, repair vehicle. Yep, full repair. That's it. Okay, engine. Yeah, that's cool. We'll repair that. Fuel tank, just refuel. How much money have I got? 621K already. Woo! No, $621. Sorry. Bah, that's that. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so to go back up here. Okay, well, we just did this house, didn't we? Oh no, garden gives me a smudging. Yeah, okay. Employee, employees. Do I hire employees? That's a question. Gotta figure this out. How do I buy employees? Do I go back? Garage. Shop. Okay, how do I buy employees? Hire, sorry. Hire employees. Okay, contract. Unless I ain't got that far yet to hire. Is it back? No. Back. Okay. Maybe I've got to unlock it. Okay, so let's do them. Let's choose that vehicle. Okay, and let's go. Oh yeah, it's a different one. Good. And thank you for that, Krupta. We got that tip and all that. But I do 100% agree. It is relaxing. And when I'm out and about and I see, when I hear, go around and get past a freshly cut lawn, and you see him and hear him mowing, and you can smell the grass. I love the mowing grass smell. Just the smell of mowing grass. That nice smell. Okay, let me skip that. Okie dokie. So let's hop on the mower. Oh no, let's go and check for debris first. Well, we've got five free objects. F and oh, I heard a cow. Oh, there's one here. Yep, and there's gonna be no end one here. There we go. Yep, done in time. Woo. Okay, said to start the engine. Just use the door to load it yet. Rev up the engine. There we go. Okay, let's try and do it neatly, shall we? Let's start the edges. Okay, and Z. Oh no, Q. And then Z. There we go. Right, best view. There we go. Well, don't go to plant. Woo. Okay, and let's stay at the edges. If I do round the edges first, then I know that the ambient sounds are awesome. Okay, let me reverse a bit. Dee 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 dee. Oh, got to unmute the desktop. Sorry, guys. Right, let me turn down the audio because what I can hear is just menu sandwich that can go down to four. Mower master sandwich can go down to five. The blades can go down to five. I'll put more down to five. Oh no, that music stale. Notification that can go down to five. Okay, that's better. Is that better for you guys? Hey, Melted, how you doing? Okay, can you guys hear the mower and the ambulance sounds okay? You're getting me, bud. You're getting me. Good, good. Okay, let me go. Let's go this way for change. Still getting used to the mouse control. Let's get these edges. Oh, don't go over the plant. Round and round we go. Ah, no, oopsie. I wonder what this would be like on a remote control. I'll always love you forever. I always love you. Oh, brother. Oh, missed a bit there. Gotcha. Okay. Oh! Oh, that gets me all the time. pound, 37% done. I got to keep you on your toes. Hey Pandy, how you doing? How you feeling today? Dokie, Pandy. Hope you're having something nice for dinner. Didn't sleep again. Well, I hope you get some good sleep tonight, Pandy. And thank you all for the four likes. You guys are awesome. Okay, now me. Yeah, I love the logos. Oh, yes. Let me pause that for a second. I am going to do a personal a personal thank you on stream to Pandy for doing my logos. Yeah, it's very, very much appreciated from you. I love them so much. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. You've done a good job there, and I really, really appreciate it. Thank you. Love you, Pandy. Thank you. Don't hit the flowers. Nope. Gets deducted from my wages. Okay, I think I've done this side already. Okay, it's the other side I've got to do now, and yep. Let's continue this way. Oh, not we. Let's get the edges to the path done. Here we go. Okay, let me change view. Wonder if that's any gonna be better. Have a good rest of your stream, bud. Okay, Corruptor. I'll probably be streaming for about another half an hour to an hour, so I'll catch you later, buddy. Cool. I think that horn's better. Because I figured out why it was going on a long time, Pandy. The horn sound was three times, so I figured that was the reason why it carried on and on and on and on, because it went, because it blowed three times. So I found this one. Okay, 79% done. Good, good. Okay, let me go around this one now. Can one of you guys hashtag corruptor for me, please? Because he's going to be streaming soon. Very much appreciated. Okay, guys, I think Raptor's going to be streaming soon. So, if you want to go and check his channel. Oh, there you go. Then just done it. Thank you. Yeah, the hashtag Linda should be working as well. Hashtag corruptor, because I did that the other day. But thank you, Linda. Very much appreciate it. So yeah, we'll go say hi to Proctor. There we go. Thank you, Linda. Negative 2% done. Okay, let me get this bit here. Okay. Dee 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 doom doom. Okay. Ninety 6%. And little bits here and there. And a little bit here. Let me just get this bit. There's gonna be a massive bit somewhere. Okay, so I think this side's all done. Oh, little bit here. Oh, and a little bit here. Oh, watch the plants. 98. And a little bit here. And a little bit here. Still getting used to the mouse control. Okay, there's gonna be a big bit somewhere that I'm missing. Oh, a little bit here. Ah, watch the plants. Off to meet. Before I do a stream, don't cut the flowers. Okay, Bandy, enjoy your food. And I try not to. and thank you again, Bandy. Okay, now I've got time. Back today. I'm missing a big bit somewhere. Surely I'm done. Just little bits here and there. Between 600 and 700. Yeah. And it's ping. Alright, okay. There's got to be a big bit somewhere. Hey Wes, how you doing, bud? Cutting complete. Okey-dokey. Yay! Complete! Another one bites the dust. Hours back for blood, Wes? Moo. The cows in the background. The sound effects, the background ambiences in this game is great. Really makes you feel like you're in the countryside. Okay, next. Ooh, I've got some XP. Newcomer rank 2. Kidoki. So, unlock amateur challenge. Accept. Welcome to your company HQ career mode. Here you can edit your avatar, company ID, as well as take out get more RP reputation towards ranking up. Your company's current rank and progress bar, and it's okay. Upgrade insufficient funds. So I can't upgrade, and so how much money have I got? 967k. I can't buy that one. Cost to buy 160,000. Whoop. $150,000 to buy HQ. Can't upgrade. Advertisements. Okay. Oh, I don't. You're joking. Social media ad. $250. Pounds, yeah, it's in pounds. Duration 1 day. You're telling me £250 a day? £500 local miles. Duration 5 days, not bad. Oof. It's pretty expensive. Okay, edit company. One moment, let me go. I'll have to go back. So basically, I can't edit player. So, oh, there are other jobs. Ooh, good, good, good. Okay. How do I? Shop. Not available for your copies. All right. So yeah, I need to upgrade. Excuse me. Active loans. Apply for a loan. Okay. 10,000. Repayment. Is that all the option is? Repayment. 10,000. Weekly repayment. Okay. Need rank 3 to suddenly rank 25,000. Trusted rank. Oh, right, okay, so I've got to be a newcomer rank 3 to be able to take 2,500k out. Okie dokie, so let's. Not that one. Is it this one? Or is it this one? Oh no, we did that one. Jefferson's got it. Oh yeah. Okie dokie. Let's go. Okay. So I'm gonna do one more. Okay, let's get on. So I need 7, you know. Five, and now we've got one more. There we go. Okay, said start. Okay, so what cut did you want to have between 500 and 600? Okay. Thank you. And here we go. Oopsie. How are we doing, chat? Are we all good? Good, good. Yeah, la 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 la. Random, random, we go. Doink. Bumper mower. Woo-hoo. Quite relaxing. Yeah, I'm glad I continue with it. As you've seen them beats having to find them when you're at 97 complete. Yeah, that's such a good tip there, Linda. Thank you. Alright, let's get that bit in. Just mowing along through the greeny green grass, sea grass. Oh, got that song in my head again. Oh, I got the lovely belly coconuts. Diddly 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 dee. Yep. I still can't think of that movie, Linda. Oopsie. Good night, Wes. Have a good night's sleep, mate. Wiki to the rescue again. The song appeared in I Could Go On Singing, 1963, Judy Garland last film. Ah, a portion of the song appeared in Disney's 1994 Lion King sung by the character Zazu, voiced by Rowan Atkinson. Ah. Ah. Now we know. We shouldn't let crazy and sing this song. You'd have to say the song's gotten around. Yep. I think I missed the edges. Contract complete. Ooh. Yay. I can get better at this. Ooh, okay. Confirm. Let's see what reputation and money I made. Dookie, accept all. Ooh, I'm rank 4. Yay. Okay, accept. Distribution funds. I take it automatically saves. Game data will be saved. Yep. Accept. Okay, guys. I'd like to say thank you all for joining tonight. Yes, I know at the beginning that was a bit arm in arm in whether to keep going with this game, you know. But yeah, I'm glad I did carry on because it is been nice relaxing. I'm glad that all the viewers that are here that are enjoying it. So that's a bonus. So yeah, so thank you all for the 4 likes. And if you are new here and you do want to see more of my content, I've got other videos as well. Got from Green Hell, from Stranded Deep, got Shown of the Light, which I'll we'll get back to at some point. So plenty more. So yeah, so thank you all. And also if you do like this video, then please give me that little like. And if you want to join my Discord is in the description. And also Crupter, I think he'd be I think he's streaming now. So if you're all right to go and say hello, very much appreciated. So yeah, so thank you all for joining. I hope you, thank you to all my mods. Thank you all to the viewers and subscribers and all that. So yeah, so thank you all, and I'll see you again tomorrow. I think it's Stranded Deep tomorrow, Friday night. If not, it'd be another game, but I'm pretty sure it's Stranded Deep night. So yeah, thank you all. See you again in another stream. Good night.